Cover that man in champagne, Nick Jacobsen of Denmark, ladies and gentlemen.
Today was excellent and I feel excellent. I feel pretty good. I can't believe I just won King of the Air. It's crazy. It is a dream come true, definitely. And it's actually my first international event ever. It wasn't like crazy windy, but you know, we still got some heights, and I think one of the biggest jumps was 20 meters. And I think the level was pretty high, yeah.